oddly attractive, this converted oast house in Kent. It's really a kind of studio, and in spite of its double windows, the oddest sounds emerge from it. Introducing Miss Daphne Oram, who's engaged in scientific research into electronic music. Thanks to a Gulbenkian Foundation grant, she's surrounded by very expensive equipment. With it, she can compose the sound and music of the future. Recording on tape and editing the recorded sounds into the finished product. Here's the theme of one of her compositions. Now, the complete electronic orchestration.